It takes time and practice, much like you would want your doctor to have had a residency and have practiced under the supervision of somebody else who was a highly qualified doctor. We need to invest the same thing in teaching.